Hey there, I am Devraj from D4 Tech and Gadgets, and today I am going to share about the Nokia 6, Nokia 5 and Nokia 3. The HMD Global company has already confirmed that it will launch its product on 12th June in India. The Nokia 6 will be priced between 15,000 and 18,000 price bracket, and Nokia 5 will be launched in the 12,000 price bracket, and Nokia 3 will be launched in the 9,000 price bracket. The Nokia 6 will be budget-oriented premium smartphone that will features a 5.5-inch full HD screen with 2.D Corning Gorilla Glass with fingerprint sensor, Android 7.0, Snapdragon 430 chipsets, 3GB RAM, 32GB ROM with external storage support up to 128GB. It will also features 16MP rear camera and 8MP front camera. Also, Nokia 6 Art Black Editions will be there with a glossy black body with 64GB of internal storage and 4GB of RAM. And also that HMD Global company has confirmed that it will be getting the Android O update when it will launch across the world. So this was the Nokia 6, and now I'm going to talk about the Nokia 5. That will be also a budget oriented smartphone, which will also features, it will be a compact, subcompact phone, which will feature a 5.2-inch screen with Android 7.1 with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of internal storage, which can be expandable up to 128GB. Also, it will feature a 13MP rear camera and 8MP front camera with micro USB 2.0, NFC and 3000mAh battery with 4G VoLTE support. So this was the budget-oriented, premium-looking, subcompact smartphone from Nokia that is named Nokia 5. Now I am going to talk about the Nokia 3. The Nokia 3 is for those who wants premium-looking phone in the very budget-oriented. It's a very low-cost phone. It will be launched in the price bracket of 9,000, and it will also features a 5-inch HD screen, but there will be no fingerprint scanner. And also it will also have a polycarbonated body and metallic frame on side with 1.3 GHz quad core processor, MediaTek 6737 processor with 16GB internal memory, micro USB 2.0 with 2650mAh battery, 8MP front and rear camera. Okay, so this was the three phones from Nokia that will be launched on 12th June in India. I am looking forward to get these phones to review for it for you guys. So thank you for watching my video. If you have any doubts, please follow me on Twitter. I will keep my link for Twitter on the YouTube show notes. And thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and for further videos. Thank you.